today around noon from the Hillsborough County Medical Examiner's Office determined that the family had consumed bottom round steak contaminated with LSD. The family has no idea where this may have come from, and there's no indication of any involvement on the part of the family.